over to Arthur Cade, who's talking with actor Josh Seggara about his new Netflix series, AJ and the Queen, in today's Hollywood Insider.
Josh Seggara, congratulations. One of the most buzzed about series of early 2020.
I love
AJ
that.
And the Queen. Congratulations. RuPaul, one of my favorites.
Yeah, mine too.
Tell me all about the series.
And we follow Ruby Red. Ru plays a drag queen that's going to open up a club in Queens. Some happenstance happens where I take all of his money. An orphan stows away into his RV, and now he's trying to raise the money back. And it's a little vaudevillain. Me and Tia Kerr are chasing him the whole way through.
How do I look?
Like you need to eat something.
I could learn to love you.
RuPaul, talk about one of the most successful now Hollywood moguls.
Absolutely.
What makes that guy so popular, so successful?
When I walked in and met him for the first time, just walked up and we hugged, and it was so disarming. He just treated me immediately like I belonged there. I actually thanked me for being there, and off we went, man. He's just cool, you know? He's funny, and he cares about everybody involved, and he wants people to have a good time with what they're doing. And if you're not having a good time, he won't let that happen.
You've also got another exciting project in the works with Katy, Keene.
Yeah.
You're coming from that Arrow universe, which people don't understand the fandom that comes around those shows. Now Katy, Keene's kind of that next extension. What's everybody getting with that?
Oh, man, Lucy's awesome. Lucy Hale, and she's playing Katy, and Zane, he's a great guy, man. I love those guys, and just had a good time. I play Johnny Beauchamp. I play his older brother, who's a cop. You know, they bring me in to handle some business, but I'm having a really good time.
So when you have to play a villain or a shady character, how much fun is it to make that transformation?
It's the best, man, it's the best. It's getting to take these characters and finding what makes them tick. And you know, I know you've heard this a million times, but like, bad guys don't think they're bad. They think they're the hero of their own story. You know, a villain never thinks he's being a villain. He thinks he's actually helping people. So what's fun about playing these characters is that I don't approach them like they're villains.
Who's Diana Ross?
How dare you?
Make sure to catch Josh Seggara on AJ and the Queen, only on Netflix.
Thanks for watching. Be sure to subscribe to Celebrity Page for Hollywood's hottest headlines daily. And head over to celebritypage.com for even more inside access.